for Gunners Lovers TV. Today, England will play Greece, and promise to be an exciting match. Subject of this video now is Cole Palmer. Carsley, the coach for England, has coached him before when they won the Under 21. Southgate, Gareth Southgate, and under Pep Guardiola, he has not been opportune to start games. And in fact, Guardiola sold him because of the fact that he cannot guarantee him games that he could start. So he came again under Southgate, the same problem. Of Saka and Co, they always bench him, folding. So he has been pushing his way through, and now that Enzo Maresca, the coach for Chelsea, has come in, his game time has improved and his goal scoring ability has improved. Remember the last time he scored 4 in 20 minutes. So the expectation into this match is that most people online want to see Cole Palmer starting the England match today against Greece because of his recent performance, being England a young player of the year and all that award that he has gotten. So it is high time he scores. I mean, they allow him to come and start games. And somebody who knows him better is Carsley, the coach for England now, who reposes so much faith in him, and also Enzo Maresca. So don't be surprised to see Cole Palmer start today's match against Greece. It is high time they allow Saka to have some rest so he doesn't burn out. And then we'll move on to Cowell, who is in Chelsea too. Cowell has moved back home to stay with his family. And it is because he used to live in Surrey. From there, he'd go to attend matches with Chelsea. But now he's moved back home, and he feels more comfortable. According to him, he can now see his dog and also see his parents to welcome him. And his friends who live a normal life, not outside the bubble, who live a normal life, have day jobs, interact with them and know how life is, you know. He's very young, cool. So the comfort of his family, according to him, has improved his game now in Chelsea. And he's practically started all Chelsea matches this season. So Cole feels that footballers who are in the bubble sometimes don't know the reality of life, you know, and those kind of things affects their performance. He has noticed it on time and has moved to stay with his parents. And on a lighter note, Jack Grealish, who we know has a new baby at the moment, has been making fun when he was interviewed. And he's very close to Bukayo Saka. He's also close to Jordan Pickford. Harry Kane, but you know, he was asked a question: who can he nominate, or who will he not choose to be a babysitter? And the first name that came was Bukayo Saka. We don't know why Bukayo Saka cannot babysit a child anymore. Maybe because of his age. We don't know. So, but he has nominated Harry Kane. Harry Kane can do the job very well. In terms of parental advice, he thinks Jordan Pickford and Declan Rice will be the best person to give parental advice. Although he also said Phil Foden was, one or two children can also give that advice. And then, of course, now the exciting one, they conclude with is the fact that they have now nicknamed Gwei, Gwei of Crystal Palace, as Uncle Gwei, because of the way it's very strict. They say Gwei is Uncle Gwei. They gave him that name, and they feel too he can be a very strict, good manager in the future. So today England will be playing this evening, and I'll be watching that match. And by the grace of God, we pray that England win. Like, share, subscribe, do not walk past this corner of Star Wars TV. I'm your host, Augustine. Remember, Jesus Christ loves you, and I'll see you in our next video when we play England.